guess the next immediate thing I need to do is wrap some of these boards in material. Been swimming in the pond? Why are you barefoot?
I need a bot. Shoes on to come down here to help you this part.
Now we're getting somewhere. Wrestling that plywood around is the fucking
the hardest
thing I've done all day, is moving those sheets of plywood, just because I don't anymore. I haven't moved a sheet of plywood. Me and Cody brought them in here, but shit, I haven't carried plywood in 30 years probably. I don't know how. Like, I used to carry 3 sheets of plywood at a time. I don't know how the fuck I ever did that. Maybe. I traded it for a longer dick. Well, a little bit further along. The garage is wrecked. But it's definitely in the right direction, right? It's in the right direction. It's in the right direction! Goobly goobly. There's a lot of stuff just needs compressed. I've been out here 100 times to just move this shit and get rid of it. I could park 2 cars right here. Soon. Best one yet. Best one yet. bottom of the aminos that didn't mix up. Aminos, pre-workout, and some lime cucumber ice cubes, which means it's just lime and cucumbers on the bottom with all the shit that didn't mix up. Cinco. Five. Dos, dos, and uno. Ed, you'll be proud. I'm Spanishing. Tango cinco más. I have five more. I don't think that's how that works, though. I have five more to do. Is that the same as five in possession? Multicam black though, bro. We'll have to do the other side in ATAX. You know, couldn't even get that rack and all these big dumbbells up there, so they're out of the way. Few more to do. A couple we gotta cut down, fill these smaller pieces. One over there, one over here. And just bolt them to the wall, and we're done. It's in the right direction.